Beat the Pundit with the Scottish Sun.
For the best football news and opinion online, thescottishsun.co.uk/football.
Right, let's go. First game of a new week. I'm excited to see how it goes. Ryan is on the line. How are you, Ryan?
I'm all good. What about you guys?
Not bad, not bad at all. Now, I understand, Ryan, you're from Belfast, but you're going to be over at Hampden tomorrow.
Yes, travelling over, getting the boat over tomorrow morning.
I'm going to, honestly, what a few boxes you're ticking. You're about to become, you didn't know this, but you're about to join the team officially as a pundit and give us the inside track on Northern Ireland. But let's play Beat the Pundit first. If it's heads, it will be Kenny Miller. If it's tails, it will be Roger Hannah minus one. I've just had a quick glance at one of these questions, which just made me chuckle. I hadn't seen them before, but anyway. Heads, it is Kenny. It's you up against Ryan from Belfast. So let's give Kenny some greatest hits radio, just so that he can't hear us. You get 30 seconds on the clock, Ryan. Just answer as many as you can and pass if you don't know the answer, okay?
No problem.
Ready? 30 seconds and your time starts now. Which team's conceded the fewest goals in the Scottish Championship this season?
Clyde Park.
Which stadium normally hosts Northern Ireland's home games?
Thunder Park.
From which club did Stephen Davis join Rangers in 2008?
Southampton.
How many European Championships have Scotland competed at?
Three.
What's the next line of the Allies Army Tartan Army song, "We'll Really Shake Them Up"?
Pass.
Name any of the English sides Steve Clarke has managed.
Any what, sorry?
Any of the English sides Steve Clarke has managed.
Oh, pass.
No clue. I thought you were going to guess one. Let's bring back Kenny. Can you hear us, Kenny?
Yep. Okay,
they're all along a sort of similar theme tonight. Well, not them all, but some were right up Ryan Street, some not so much. It was interesting. You ready to do it?
Yep, let's do it.
Your time starts now. Which team's conceded the fewest goals in the Scottish Championship this season?
Dundee United.
Scotland hosts Northern Ireland. Which stadium normally hosts Northern Ireland's home games?
Windsor Park.
From which club did Stephen Davis join Rangers in 2008?
Phil.
How many Euros have Scotland competed at?
Three.
Complete the next line of the Allies Army Tartan Army song, "We'll Really Shake Them Up."
Pass.
Name any of the English sides Steve Clarke's managed.
West Brom.
Who was the kit manufacturer for Celtic from the 60s till 2005?
Umbro.
Sneaked it in there at the end. Ryan, you seemed pretty down about your own performance there.
Rubbish, absolutely rubbish.
Rubbish. No prizes for guessing which question I knew was going to suit Ryan, but then maybe some of the others didn't. Let's find out. The fewest goals in the Championship conceded is Dundee United. Well done, Kenny Miller, 1-0 up. Ryan would have just had to hang up straight away if he couldn't tell us that Windsor Park was where Northern Ireland usually play their home games. He got it, but so did Kenny. Now, I know he's a legend for Northern Ireland, but Stephen Davis, it was Kenny that knew his old teammate joined from Fulham. 3-1. There was still some life left in Ryan. He knew that Scotland had been to three Euros, 92, 96, and they still call it 2020, don't they?
Yeah.
Even though it was not actually played that year. None of you. I expected Ryan to pass. We'll really shake them up
when we win the World Cup.
Said with a straight face.
Andy Cameron, 1978 classic.
4-2 to Kenny. Steve Clarke managed West Brom, Reading, caretaker at Newcastle, I think. Not sure that counts. So Kenny's running away with it at this point. He even knew that Umbro was Celtic's kit manufacturer in that period. So Ryan, it was not enough. It's 1-0 to Scotland over this international break, Ryan. Is that an omen, or can your team come and cause some problems tomorrow?
Well, I'll tell you what, there's no pressure on us. We're coming off a decent result, and obviously you guys are coming off not a great result. You guys are going to the Euros in summer, we aren't. So we have no pressure at all. All the pressure's on you guys to get a result, so I'm optimistic.